five ways to well-being. Each Friday in year six, we read out a selection of messages from our kindness jar. Throughout the week, children write messages to their friends, thanking them, praising them, and giving good feedback. It makes us feel good as the act of giving, and it makes the children that receive the messages feel really good too. So let's see then, year six, we'll read some of our kindness jar out. Our first message is to Mohammed. It says, "Thank you for making me laugh. You are funny." From your friend, Mohammed. Good manners there, Mohammed. Let's see. To Binta. "Thank you for letting me borrow your oversized green jacket when I lost mine." From your best friend. It's made a smile, that act of kindness. Give me a jacket. Hold. Oh, yes, of course. Gave it. That was fantastic. Well done. Let's see. Oh, this is someone who's not in. So I'll save that one for later. Mrs. Ciccoli, this one's for you.
Ooh.
"Thank you for Mrs. Ciccoli for taking us for hot chocolate." From Ilias. It obviously made his day.
Oh, thank